Oh, Bridget, look at you. Wow. Already 400 orders for the boucle jacket with the fringe that you see Bridget wearing, that I'm wearing. 400 orders have already been placed. And this is my pick for you in the show. It is a limited edition jacket celebrating the 30th anniversary of the Joan Rivers line on QVC. And what a beautiful jacket to celebrate, because it is truly quintessential kind of Joan Rivers timeless chic. The beautiful pieces that you have come to love and expect from the collection that very much is inspired by how timelessly chic Joan was. This jacket captures all of that. And so what I love about it is not only does it bring you that sort of timeless chic styling, but the possibilities for styling a jacket like this are really endless. You can go from workday, you know, the way I've done it with a skirt and pumps and a little tank underneath, to, you know, date night with your favorite pair of maybe distressed jeans and a cute boot and a little top with it that way. It's that kind of jacket that you will love and have in your wardrobe that will always be in style. So here are the colors really quickly, and then we're going to talk with our guest David. But I can tell you it's been popular already, and our sizes are extra, extra small through 3X. First color is called Dark Ocean. We have 250 remaining, and this color is a really beautiful, I'll tell you, it's got the sort of deep teal, turquoise tone, and the lurex here that just gives a little bit of a shimmer along with that great fringe is everything to love about your jacket in any of these colors. So that's Dark Ocean. Here's Tawny Port. We're down to our final 200 in this color. Many of you shopped for this earlier when we were talking about leggings in a wine color as well. And so here's the jacket in Tawny Port. And then finally, black is what Bridget and I are wearing. It is already the most popular. We're down to our final 300. Just to make the point, we've taken $63 off the price of this jacket. This is a $156 jacket that you now have with a clearance sale price, because we're down to the last of our inventory. And when they are gone, remember, limited edition. This was designed as part of the 30th anniversary celebration. When they're gone, there will be no more. So a 386-303. Let's say hello to David Dangle, the designer of the collection, who worked for over 25 years with Joan Rivers. And what a perfect, this captures everything, David, I think, that people think about when you think about timeless, classically chic, which is certainly how we would describe Joan. Exactly. Good morning. It's great to see you.
Good morning. Nice to see you. And you look beautiful. And you spoke to the versatility of this jacket, and you're so right. I love what you're wearing. That could be a very dressy, important meeting, or it could, but then you could take that little black and white jacket, white ripped up jeans for right now, because it is a lightweight weave, and you could absolutely rock that on a weekend with the girls. You know, just so much fun. I want to call out really quick, the jacket is not lined, Leah, but the sleeve is. And I did that specifically if you are a gal who just, it makes me crazy, I know, when you're trying to put your sleeve into a jacket and your sweater or your turtleneck or even your cotton blouse is fighting the sweater knit of the jacket. So I thought, make that slick and easy. So when you slide in, and that's what you see from Chanel and St. John and all those guys, you see that kind of detail. I love that it's not lined, though, because our California gals and our Florida gals are going to be able to wear this, you know, year round as well.
Oh, it is. It's just, and it's the perfect weight, truly, to wear year round. Talk to me about, because first of all, boucle gives it that wonderful loopy texture. The fact that you've done it with a touch of lurex as well.
Yeah.
And then the fringe.
Isn't that great?
Yes.
Yeah. And it's a lurex, which is very quiet. I'm looking at it in the Dark Ocean, and it's a blue cast. It's like a little bit of a tealy kind of metallic. I also wove this with a little bit of chenille. So you're getting that lofty boucle kind of thing that, you know, we see from $10,000 jackets on the runways. but you're going to get that easy wear. And by the way, you can machine wash this jacket, which blows my mind. Machine wash and hang dry. So you can't do that with those $2,000 Chanel jackets.
No.
I'll tell you right now.
So nice. I'll tell you, it's interesting. Yeah. As I was getting dressed today, and it was funny because I had just seen, we talk a lot about when you talk about those design houses, and frankly, it was Gucci, and it was a very similar sort of. I thought like, oh yeah. My goodness, I'm getting ready to present this jacket, which is, what you see on the runway and what you see in the pages
Absolutely.
Of those magazines. And then I encourage you, take that idea and make it your own, because now you have your jacket to do just that.
As we're looking at it, spent a ton of money, which I love.
Yeah, exactly. As we're looking at it on Bridget, too, and Ashley, David.
Fabulous.
Just the cut of this, the length of this.
Perfect.
It's just fantastic.
It's a shape that the industry calls a scuba jacket. So it has that rounded shoulder with a little bit of lift from a shoulder pad. It's tapered and somewhat shaped into the body, but in a very relaxed way. And then look at the length we're getting on the girls. So you had leggings earlier in the show. I would be very comfortable throwing this over leggings. Bitsy is doing this whole look we talked about, the ripped up jean, a tonal thing with the tawny port, which is a turtleneck and a pant that's in the collection right now, if you wanted to sort of go on .com and find that, if you felt like doing, what Joan called her column of color, that beautiful column of all one shade. So it's a versatile piece. I love dressy clothes, but I sometimes think, oh gosh, you're going to wear it once, you're going to wear it twice. You're going to retire it because you wore it to the big office party. This goes from t-shirts and cool ripped up, as I said, ripped up jeans, to over the little black dress, over that beautiful silk blouse that you wear when you really want to feel dressy. Thank you for showing this. This is the inside of the jacket, but look at the detail we do. We do an actual little satin piping that runs along all of the exposed seams. Mm. Look for quality on the inside as well as on the outside. Joan used to say that all the time.
Absolutely.
The piece of jewelry should look just as good on the back as it does on the front.
love it. I'll tell you, it fits nicely. The fact that I could kind of push the sleeves up.
Push the sleeves,
Let you know how soft this knit is. I like that it's just I have it on with a Joan Rivers tank, which I'll share that information.
Awesome.
And the skirt we had earlier in the show. But the leggings, many of you were shopping for the tawny port to go back to those burgundy leggings that we saw earlier. Here's
Fantastic.
Where we are. We're down to our final fewer than 200. So in each of our choices, here's what we have. We have tawny port.
Oh, it's gorgeous, that color. This was a big color for me this season as well as last fall. Oh. It's just one of those rich burgundies that you just, it's just gorgeous against any complexion.
Black has been our most popular.
Stunning. And again, wear it with a great winter white trouser. Wouldn't that be amazing?
Oh, I love it.
Black patent shoe. Like really dress up a black and white story for fall.
So good. By the way, I should mention too, there are shoulder pads, which again, when you see it on the ladies, the reason you get that nice proportion and really great silhouette.
Yeah.
And then finally, here is Dark Ocean.
Gorgeous. I mean, that again, I don't see that color a lot in fashion, and I love it. I'm calling it winter turquoise.
It's got that. Oh, that's a good one.
When we retire our turquoises in the summer, all our bright t-shirts and maxi dresses, but put that color, again, marry it to a black turtleneck and black pants. It'd be gorgeous. But if you have a winter white turtleneck and winter white pants, oh, killer.
I love that. Oh, winter turquoise. That is perfect.
Mm.
I'll tell you, I am so excited for everyone to get this jacket. It's absolutely beautiful, and I know it's going to be a favorite timeless piece in their wardrobe as well. Thank you so much.
Awesome.
Always great to see you.
Thank you. I'll see everybody in 10 o'clock hour with Kirsten.
All
see you
right.
then. Thanks.